This is a browser extension developed by me, a very privacy-friendly, multi-search engine tool. It can replace browser's original search bar. Its most basic function is user types here. Then click search buttons of different engines to search. Commonly used engines like Google, Amazon are included. Left is category. This is history. You can quickly reuse used terms. Also convenient to switch engine quickly. For example, when shopping, you can quickly switch from a country's site to international site. Its basic functions have been introduced clearly in the last minute. It can be used as a search engine caller or switcher, sending your search terms to different engines. Now you can find the link to install and use. If you'd like to know about its advanced features, or how it differs from similar tools, the next part of the video.
How to watch this video.
Before continuing, this video is a detailed introduction from a novice to an expert. You don't have to watch all following content in the sequence. Choose what you want to watch in the chapter selector. If you are an experienced user, you can skip to the section in Page Ajax Render. That a featured function of this tool. It doesn't matter if you don't understand the last half of this video. Anyone is able to use this tool easily, or just don't watch video, install it and you're ready to use it.
UI Quick View.
Its UI has three different display methods. The first is the toolbar menu pop-up interface, which is the most commonly used. The second is the Firefox native sidebar. The third is in standalone tab. Some say it would be nice to set this page as the homepage. And there are more than 10 UI color styles.
Context menu.
The right-click menu can quickly set any selected text on the web page as search term. For example, you can quickly switch the shopping website you use. The behavior of the context menu is configurable.
Multi-line text and key shortcuts.
Multi-line text. They can be sent to translation engines like this. Right-click menu also supports multi-line text. In addition, the functions of the right-click menu can also be called via shortcut keys.
Customize search engines. Let's go a little bit advanced.
In addition to these built-in dozens of search engines, you can also use the search engine installed in the browser and user-defined search engines. You can open the editor to edit your own search engine. Take a look at the technical block diagram before starting editing. There are three search engine databases. The tools built-in. Users. Browser installed. Editing is easy. Let's load a basic example. This is a search engine using HTTP GET method. Type in a URL by yourself. This is using a built-in engine provided by this tool. You can directly add commonly used search engines from below. Adjust sorting. Save. This is the edited result.
One engine with multiple buttons. Cross-engine calling. Take above 3 as tutorial to understand how to use advanced features by JSON programming.
As we can see an advanced example from the engine editing interface, JSON is used for advanced customization. One of the advanced features, one engine with multiple buttons. For example, there are two search buttons on the homepage of Google, which have different functions. This tool can also do the one engine with multiple buttons thing. For example, GitHub, you can do repo, code, username, three kinds of search. Another feature is a convenient cross-engine search. For example, the MDN documentation website. If the search provided by MDN itself is not good enough, you can call another search engine to search MDN. This is the search provided by MDN itself. This is calling a universal search engine to search MDN. Furthermore, it is possible to search a website that doesn't provide search. As we can see in this advanced example in engine editing interface, in this tool, two buttons in a Google is implemented like this. This is the destination address of the form submission. This is search terms key name in the query string. This is the first button, doing a generic search. This is the second button. It has one extra parameter. This is the parameter. Cross-engine calling is used through the key use other engine. For example, Apple App Store does not provide web search, so we can use the search button from Google. This is the search term entered by the user. This is to tell Google, search on Apple's website. Use other engine can also do opening multiple search engines on one click. For example, this is opening two search engines, Google and DuckDuckGo, in one click.
In-Page-Ajax-Render.
It can do an unusual kind of search. Search those In-Page-Ajax-Render websites. This is a feature that many other similar tools don't have. I made a comparison table of similar tools for experienced users. There is a special feature of this tool. It can do an unusual kind of search. Ajax to get search results, then render contents in open web page. This is a feature that many other similar tools don't have. For example, on this website, Chrome API, search cannot be called by ordinary methods. Let's open developer tools. Monitor network activity. Enter search keywords. You will find that server responds JSON instead of HTML. Other ordinary tool cannot trigger a search in such website. Another website, Homebrew, also the same as that. It does not respond HTML. Here we call such websites in Page Ajax Render. How should we configure so that we can start a search in such in Page Ajax Render websites? We just need to find the CSS selectors of the text input box and the submit button. For example, the Chrome API website. Configuration only need two lines of code. The key is in this line, the CSS selector of the text box. Let me show you how it works like. Grant permission. Because the browser needs to inject JS scripts, it automatically entered search term into the web page, and then the search results are displayed. Demonstrate another. Auto input.
Let's take a look at built-in engines. User submissions are also welcome.
General. Programmers and computer softwares category, mobile applications, video, entertainment, translation, information, knowledge, shopping, and so on. The built-in engines are listed here, and are still being added. How should users program with JSON? Instructions here. Of course, both get and post method are supported. Character replacement within search term. For example, some websites require to replace spaces with other characters. Many key values under the engine can also appear under a button. This is due to its mechanism. One engine can have multiple buttons. The key value under button will override the one under engine when the button clicked. Hence, great flexibility.